the Jackson Dollar on the bass, the electric, and vocals. And the last